is having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
Kane being used again.
Damn.
After all of these shots to the head.
You ain't got nothing, Dean. You ain't got nothing, son.
Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this
Let's
is
go, normal. Baby.
Can we get an official over there?
I'm wrecking your shit, Dean.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Get in the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Devastating takedown to Ambrose.
Well, you gotta stay on Ambrose if you want to keep him down.
Damn it.
Oh, what a
just when I thought I had an advantage. Does that. Kidding me?
Wow. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're
no.
looking at constellations.
No. Can He's I crawl? I can't even crawl.
This is not
shit,
the position you want to be in.
Get off of me. Get off of me.
And he breaks the hole.
I can't wait for to get
16 to fix
that,
man. I don't know what more you'd want to do to
no,
another man. This could do it. Tell me if you can.
That was close. Yeah. Get some.
Now back into the ring, looking for another object of
success. Thinking of what I can do.
Hear it. Oh,
he's
done. Man, I thought it was done for.
Oh, what is that shit?
Great move by Youngblood. Youngblood answers back. Look at this.
Stunner, baby. You're busted. Oh, yeah. That's
right. Let that go. We got kids watching. He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
And he gets back to the ring.
What's he think he's going to do with that? Oh, ow!
I'm so lucky I got that punch in. Right on that saw. Oh, no, I missed it over.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And this is going to spill outside the ring.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. He's in big trouble.
And if Dean Ambrose able to break free.
A swift kick.
Damn. Picking me apart.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Get over here, Dean. Damn!
He was able to reverse that.
He'd be whooping my ass.
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
Wow! If he can get some, this could be over quick.
Alex, he's going to be bruised from the head to the toe before this one's over.
Oh, no!
I want to put him through this announced table. Get over here.
Dean Ambrose
what?
Is a force within the ring. He can pin his opponent right here.
Not off that elbow, though. Get off me, son. Get off me, son. Are you kidding?
And his head bounces off the table. The stiff uppercut. And there he goes.
I don't want to go back in the ring, man.
Some order will be restored here. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free. Outside the ring. One more time. Hitting the sledgehammer again.
Yeah, you're damn right. You're damn right. Oh, shit, I did the wrong thing. I did the wrong thing, man.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Get.
Not until the middle of next week.
Shit, man. He really doesn't want to go through this table, but I really want him to.
He's
gonna pin me off that, isn't he? Yep.
And will this be it? And Youngblood kicks out. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Does what I think he's gonna do.
There's a cover. Come kick out.
Jesus Christ.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
No. No. Fuck. Thank you, Jesus.
You, Dean Ambrose isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
Let's go. Bam. Done.
Uh-oh. He's in position. Ready to start.
So, baby.
Younger.
Stunner. Yeah.
And you see it one more time.
One more time.
He's going for it.
Yeah. That's how we do it. Come on, let me go get that pin. It's over.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
That's it! The match is over! And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. Whoa, I can't believe you want to talk about
four stunners.
Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, representing the Blood Brothers. And he.
Look, I got blood on my hands to punch him in the face too many times, man.
There's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the beginning of his life.
You know you did your job when your opponent is busting open Lane on the forward. Extreme Rules is just 3 weeks away. that just showed up, I've been on this for 25 minutes. See, I want to check something quickly. WWE.com. Current ranking. Okay, I'm fifth. Knox is the United States champion, and I'm number one contender for that. Okay, I don't want to be the number one contender for that. We will put RVD better, because I don't want to be the number one contender, because, you know, I don't want to go against one of my allies and then have it, like, make us enemies and shit. I'll go for this championship. I don't care. I ain't playing no main event match, man. Nah. I want to be on the upper card. Oh, dang. And then I got Kane in a submission. But I'm gonna play this match. The Beast against Jacob Cassidy. Oh god. Probably not good. Remember to check out that Vengeance is Power YouTube page. And here comes the real Beast.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Washington.
What's up, Jalen?
The Beast.
I've been looking forward to this one.
My VIP member.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
He's in big trouble. Oh!